This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Ballona Creek is an 88-mile-long 142. Duck hunting on the Ballona lowlands, 1890. During the pre-Columbian era, Tongva people existed as hunters and gatherers in small villages throughout the Ballona Creek watershed and other parts of the Los Angeles basin. Native American culture faded with the arrival of Spanish explorers in 1769. The Tongva met their first Europeans when Portola expedition came through on its way north, continuing west after crossing the Los Angeles River. Diarist Fray Juan Crespi noted that the party came across a grove of very large alders from which flows a stream of water. The water flowed afterwards in a deep channel towards the southwest. Researchers identified the place as the headwaters of Ballona Creek. The explorers made camp nearby on August 3, around 1820. A mestizo rancher named Agustin Machado began grazing his cattle on the Ballona wetlands and claimed a 14,000-acre Mexican land grant that stretched from modern-day Culver City to Pico Boulevard in Santa Monica, California. Ballona Creek and Lagoon are named for the Ballona or Paseo de las Carretas land grant, dated November 27, 1839. The Machado and Talamantes families, co-grantees of the rancho, heralded from Bayona in northern Spain after the land grant claims were lost. The area then experienced rapid growth, with open land being transformed into agricultural use. Watershed and course map of Ballona Creek watershed, 2010. The Ballona Creek watershed totals about 130 square miles, 340. From northern source to southern mouth. Year built in parentheses, begins at South Cochrane Avenue, South Burnside Avenue 1974, Hausa Boulevard 1974, Thurman Avenue 1974, South Fairfax Avenue 1962, Interstate 10 1964, La Cienega Boulevard 1937, Washington Boulevard 1938, National Boulevard North 1967, Railroad National Boulevard South 1967, Higuera Street 1938, Duquesne Avenue 1938, Overland Avenue 1938, Westwood Boulevard, Sepulveda Boulevard 1985, Sawtelle Boulevard 1988. Interstate 405 San Diego Freeway 1960, Sepulveda Channel enters Inglewood Boulevard 1937, South Centinela Avenue 1938, State Route 90 1972, Centinela Creek enters Lincoln Boulevard, State Route 1 1937, Culver Boulevard 1937, Pacific Avenue. Springtime overnight rains runoff into Ballona Creek. In this picture taken from a kite, Mar Vista Gardens can be seen on the right as a cleanup crew works under the Inglewood Boulevard overpass. Centinela Creek right joins Ballona Creek at the estuary. Centinela Creek captures runoff from southeastern part of the watershed. Stone Canyon Creek, located south of Stone Canyon Reservoir, flows through UCLA as a natural stream and later joins Sepuelda Channel as a storm drain near its end. Ballona Creek left runs adjacent to Marina del Rey Harbor entrance right before both empty into the Santa Monica Bay. The Marina del Rey breakwater can be seen in the distance spanning both the harbor entrance and the terminus of Ballona Creek. Ecology and conservation. The historic wetland complex at the mouth of Ballona Creek probably occupied about 2,000 acres, although much of it was drained and developed. Much of it is now protected. The state of California owns 600 acres of the former wetlands. The CDFG, California Department of Fish and Game, owns 540 acres, and the State Lands Commission owns 60 acres, including a newly created freshwater marsh. Much of these preserved lands are designated as the Ballona Wetlands Ecological Reserve, and despite historic degradation, conditions are improving. Wetland flora includes pickleweed, marsh heather, saltgrass, arrowgrass and glasswort, and a variety of upland and exotic species including brome, iceplant, oxalis, and ryegrass bird. Species of special interest observed in the reserve include nesting pairs of Belding's savanna sparrow, Passerculus ristratus, Sandwichensis beldingi, and foraging use by California lease terns, Sterna antelarum. Brownie pollution. The urbanization of the watershed, and associated with it the pollution of urban runoff and stormwater, has degraded the water quality in Ballona Creek and its estuary. Ballona Creek is listed by the Los Angeles Regional Water Quality Control Board impaired for fecal coliform, heavy metals, and pesticides. Dry weather, urban runoff, and storm water, both conveyed by storm. Drains are the primary sources of pollutions in the creek culture. Many national, historical, archaeological and cultural landmarks, tourist attractions, educational institutions, businesses and industries exist in Ballona Creek watershed with year-round Mediterranean climate. The area attracts immigrants and visitors from all over the world, making Ballona Creek watershed a vibrant melting pot of culture. A bike path that extends almost 7 miles from National Boulevard in Culver City to the end of Ballona Creek estuary provides opportunities for recreation in the area. Ballona Creek estuary and Ballona wetlands provide habitat to many species of waterfowls, shorebirds, and waders in popular culture. In the 1997 movie Volcano, Michael Mike Rourke Tommy Lee Jones dropped a 20-story apartment building in a controlled demolition in order to divert a flowing river of lava into Ballona Creek and thus into the Pacific Ocean Sea. Also, Ballona Creek bicycle path. Ballona wetlands references Carrot ABC U.S. Geological Survey Geographic Names Information System, Ballona Creek Carrot U.S. Geological Survey National Hydrography Dataset High Resolution Flowline Data. The National Map Archived 5 April 2012 at website, accessed 4 October 2011. Carrot ABC EIP Associates 2004. Ballona Creek Watershed Management Plan Report Retrieved 5 August 2016. Carrot Mary Small, the 21st of July 2010. Ballona Wetland Public Access Improvements PDF Report. California Coastal Commission P. Satellite Cities. Long Beach, Riverside, San Bernardino Cities. Burbank, Corona, Costa Mesa, Downey, East Los Angeles, El Monte, Fontana, Fullerton, Garden Grove, Glendale, Huntington Beach, Inglewood, Lancaster, Marietta, Norwalk, Ontario, Orange, Palmdale, Pasadena, Pomona, Rancho Cucamonga, Rialto, Santa Clarita, Simi Valley, Temecula, Thousand Oaks, Torrance, Ventura, Victorville, West Covina Area Regions, Los Angeles Metropolitan Area, Antelope Valley, Central Los Angeles, Coachella Valley, Colorado Desert, Canijo Valley, Downtown Los Angeles, East Los Angeles, Gateway Cities, Greater Hollywood Harbor Area, Inland Empire, Mojave Desert, Northwest Los Angeles, Palos Verde Peninsula, Pomona Valley, San Bernardino Valley, San Fernando Valley, San Gabriel Valley, Santa Ana Valley, Santa Clarita Valley, Simi Valley, South Bay, South Los Angeles, Victor Valley, Westside Los Angeles, Landforms Los Angeles Basin, Baldwin Hills Range, Catalina Island, Channel Islands, Chino Hills, Hollywood Hills, Oxnard Plain, Palos Verde Hills, Puente Hills, San Fernando Valley, San Gabriel Mountains, San Gabriel Valley, San Jacinto Mountains, Santa Ana Mountains, Santa Monica Mountains, Santa Susana Mountains, Sierra Pelona Mountains, Simi Hills, Verdugo Mountains, Bodies of Water, Los Angeles River, Aliso Creek, Arroyo Calabasas, Arroyo Seco, Ballona Creek, Bell Creek, Big Bear Lake, Coyote Creek Lake, Arrowhead Lake, Gregory Lake, Paris Lake, Piru, Los Angeles Aqueduct, Malibu Creek, Mojave River, Pacific Ocean, Pyramid Lake, Rio Hondo, San Gabriel River, San Juan Creek, San Pedro Bay, Santa Ana River, Santa Clara River, Santa Margarita River, Santa Monica Bay, Tujunga Wash.